Not even the depths of hell could have forged a diamond this special.
Alright, so as you guys may or may not know, it's always good to test out your circuit before you install it. And I tried it, and for some reason, when I was done last night, it worked. And then now when I plug it in to the circuit, it does not work. So, let me demonstrate really quick. Power is on. And as I was installing it in the wheel, I was trying to make some minute adjustments so that the momentary switch was gonna have minimal problems engaging. So I'll put the rubber piece over that. And then I'm going to attach the positive lead to the positive and pushing a button and nothing. All right, so that whole last experiment was a fail with the whole back of this, and that circuit board didn't work out. So went, bought a push horn. Figure we'll put it like right in the middle, like so. And this is the lid for the cover for the actual steering wheel. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off by seeing if I could dismantle this without breaking it. So that didn't really do much. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to cut out this plastic piece with the soldering iron, start off in the middle, and then work our way to the outside.
Definitely be wearing gloves. There's a bunch of crap out my fingers. That hot plastic went through the other side. That sucks. Do not try this at home, kids. Thank you.
So now what we're going to do is we're going to unscrew these and attach the wires. Put the screw in it. Test the circuit. This. All right, negative is already connected to the battery. Reset that so we got power just to make sure the lights work without the switch involved. Easy. Alright, so cut the power off the lights. Do is we're just going to give these wires a twist and the reason for that is just to make it a little bit easier when we feed them through the holes that we melted in the steering wheel. So my kid has a horn. And I can just fill that up with silicone around there. I got some in my trunk. Now I got these wires here. And what I could do still hot. Melt a quick hole. Cool. Got the hole. So now when we close this up, we can just pull these wires out. Now we're going to reassemble the wheel.